Now, a day after Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde ordered a crackdown against illegal structures, Pune Municipal Corporation has initiated a demolition drive across the city. In the latest, the civic body has demolished an unauthorized structure inside a bar linked to alleged drug use. The police have also filed a case against the bar owners. The action is not just linked to bars and pubs, but all structures that are flouting laws. In fact, the demolition drive comes after these illegal buildings were served notice by the civic body and the owners failed to take any action. The crackdown has angered locals who have cried foul over the entire issue and have claimed that they were given very less time to respond.
After the video that went viral of two youngsters consuming drug inside a bar and lounge, Pune Municipal Corporation is actively taking steps in bulldozing and breaking down the illegal structures across city. One of such structures in Pune city is this Pincards club area, where this corner lounge has faced the fury of Pune Municipal Corporation. Telling our viewers that CM Eknath Shinde had ordered Pune Municipal Commissioner and Pune Police Commissioner to take stringent and immediate action for any illegal structures that has come up in the city area, and especially such illegal structures where the illicit materials could be utilized. Fastest action, a stringent action should be taken, and after which various structures across city are facing demolition by municipal corporation. However, the owners of such bars and restaurants are also expressing their disbelief, discomfort after the action which is taken by municipal corporation.
मतलब ये गैरेज है,
भाजी की दुकान है, ये गाड़ी की दुकान है, वो पान टपरी है, कहते ये बिरयानी की दुकान है। हर छह महीने में यहाँ तोड़ने आते हैं और गरीब आदमी के कहते अपना पेट पाल ले, जैसे तैसे उनका नुकसान हो जाता है। नोटिस दिया था 15 दिन पहले, उसके बाद उन्होंने बताया नहीं, एकदम से आगे
तोड़ दिया। आके तोड़ के गए,
उन्हें बोलना चाहिए,
बताते नहीं कुछ नहीं, सामान पूरा निकालने नहीं देते, पूरा तोड़ के ऐसे जाते हैं। हर बार
सामान निकालने का मौका तो देना चाहिए ना उन्हें, सामान निकालने का मौका ही नहीं देते, उससे पहले ही तोड़ देते। अगर कोई भी जैसे गाड़ी आई या उनकी कार्रवाई है तो हमें आधा एक घंटे का टाइम देना चाहिए ना।